The Blue Angels are flying over Miami and Jacksonville Friday as a part of their nationwide operation, quote, America Strong. We do know they will be flying around noon, but exact details will not be released until Thursday. You'll be able to find the route and exact overhead times on CBSMiami.com when we get them. Operation America Strong is a way to honor and show support for those on the front line of the coronavirus pandemic. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.